Okay, if you can try out this sequence. So you sit on your knees like this and you inhale the arms up. On the exhale, you come into a child pose. Inhale up, exhaling. Inhale, exhale.
One more inhale up.
And exhale again into child.
Then
coming onto all fours. Inhale, extend the left arm out and the right leg back. Exhale, back to center. Inhaling. Exhaling. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. One more inhale. And exhale. Then with your left hand, you're holding your right ankle and then you stay for a few breaths. And then slowly release, changing sides. And then again, release. Coming onto the belly, placing your hands on just by the side of your chest. And then you lift the legs up. Inhale, spread the legs wide. And exhale, back together. Inhaling. Exhaling. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And exhaling. One more deep breath in. And exhale. Let's do one more. Lift a little higher. Inhaling. And exhaling. And then release. Take a little rest. And then push yourself up. And again, coming into child pose. And then you can walk your hands over to the right side, keeping your buttocks where they are.
For a nice little side stretch. Few breaths.
Back to center and over to the other side. And then again back to center. And then coming onto your back and placing your feet close to your buttocks. And then we're going to inhale, bring the arms over your head, lifting the arms behind you. And exhale, coming back to center, lowering the hips onto the ground. Inhale, lifting. Exhale, release. Inhaling. And exhaling. Inhale. Exhale.